more time. They want to see us again.
They want to see the show, though.
But as one, we dominate. For each other, every play, no excuse. Do what we do. The 60 minutes, get up, it's going to go.
Let's make our legacy, man. Let's leave our stamp.
A whole lot of attitude, and that's all we need. Let's show the world we are right now.
And a handoff goes to Clyde Edwards-Helaire on first down. Up the right sideline, midfield, and Edwards-Helaire peels off a 31-yard run. Pass over the middle, cut by Kelce. Takes on Edmonds into the end zone. Touchdown! Mahomes to Kelce. What's new? 10-7 Bills. Corner pattern near side. Kelce reaches up and makes the grab. Touchdown! And sweet nectar chased by the Chiefs on a 16-yard pass. 15-10, Kansas City. He will scramble. He stops, now turns around trying to stay in bounds and thrust forward. He is close to a first down. Fourth and inches. Darrell Williams, he breaks a tackle. 10-5! Touchdown! The flip bone! Two-possession lead. Chiefs 23, Bills 17. Third and 12. Mahomes pump faking, scrambling. Holding it, now fires it late down the field, complete. As Pringle's got it in Bills territory and down to the 30-yard line. Shades of Pringle last year against Detroit when he made a game-saving play. She's trying to go up nine, low snap. Butker's kick is El Perfecto, and Butker nails it. And the Chiefs, what a drive. Allen retreats, here comes Chris Jones, but he floats a pass over the middle. It's gonna be intercepted! Dirty Dan Sorensen with the pick, a one-handed grab.
Dirty Dan does it again.
They can go to a knee a couple of times. Heck of a win for Kansas City.
Another one in the book. Yes, sir.
This is a really, really good win.
Don't sleep on us, baby. We still in the reign of champs.